prosperity and abundance to you all. Today is day one of my 21-day Raw Essence Detox Challenge, and I'm really excited to share with you all the smoothies I make, the smoothie bowl combinations I come up with, my loose leaf tea, and my kidney liver flush that I do in the morning that was recommended by Queen Afua. And that has garlic, lime juice, a little bit of cayenne pepper, and warm water. It's the first thing that I'll be drinking when I wake up in the morning. And let's get into it. We're gonna blend it all together. So, flex, 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 bomb. Baby, flex, flex, bomb. Flex, 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 bomb. Baby, flex, flex, on. Never let a hard time humble us. Always use a shit for a laugh, I love. Okay, this drink is very beneficial. It's the kidney liver detox flush, and it has the cayenne pepper, two limes, fresh squeezed, some two cloves of garlic, and it's all stirred up in some warm water. And drinking this first thing in the morning is very beneficial to getting your circulation going, getting everything moving throughout your system, because when you wake up, you are breaking your fast. You are coming from a fasted state, and this is very beneficial to get your bowels moving. Ooh, yes, your bowels, things that eliminate all that waste out of you. Okay, and this helps with clearing decongestion that you may feel in the body, and also reducing inflammation, which we all need to be feeling optimal. Okay, for anyone who's worried about the garlic, you do not taste the garlic in this drink. It is blended up with the lime juice. You basically only taste the lime juice and the cayenne pepper. I use extra cayenne pepper because I like the spice and I love the benefits that it has on my body. And I don't really even smell the garlic. Okay, let's get into these smoothies. And you don't know me because I always burn spot. Flex, flex, flex on. Baby, flex, flex on. Flex, flex, flex on. Baby, flex, flex on. Niggas wanna hate you till you level up. I sent the invitation, niggas didn't give a fuck. Okay, so I'm spending the next 21 days only drinking smoothies, doing my teas, because I really want to reconnect with myself and my body on a deeper spiritual level. I wanna clean out all of the toxins, all of this congestion, all of the processed foods, vegan processed vegan foods, and everything, even the alcohol, everything that I have, you know, intaken before leaving Thailand and while being back here in Atlanta. I really want, this will be a new initiation into my wellness life and into just like the work that I'm doing. Like, I know that the lighter that you eat, the more in tune you can be with spirit and with God and in your prayers and meditations. And these are the things that I want for myself on my own journey. So this will help me to build up my spiritual practice daily and the rituals and that I want, you know, for my daily spiritual practice. All of this, the smoothies, the detoxing, is leading to my ascension. Okay, so for me, it's very beneficial these next 21 days to do this 20. So for me, it's very beneficial these next 21 days to do this detox, because it is going to help me go deeper into healing myself emotionally, mentally, physically, and spiritually. It will help me go deeper into my meditation practice, deeper into my yoga practice, and deeper into myself. I really want to connect more to life, more to everything that's around me. And I know that when you are putting all these sunflower foods into your body and all the things that are beneficial and that are life-forming, that you are living and breathing and experiencing vitality and optimal health. And that's what I truly want for myself, and I want to spread that with all of you. Yeah, pulling up quick in the pressure punch. Hit the punch gas and we dipping off. In the city, getting money quickly. Mental health, I took a day. Gave the assignment to the quick team. Watch how they get the money quickly dipping. Yeah, always use a code name. I remember I didn't wanna say whole name. But she was with me for the whole thing. Yeah, she was with me for the whole thing. Flex. Awesome, I'm finished making my smoothies for the day. This one is my beet smoothie, and this one is my protein smoothie to get through the day. And I also have the two green smoothies, so this is also 32 ounces. This is 16 ounces, so all of this is enough for me. Plus the water I'm gonna have in between in order to keep everything moving and flushing out of my system, and the loose leaf teas. I'll keep you all updated with those as well. I'm so excited and I'm ready to decongest and rejuvenate my whole body, decongest my lungs, my liver, my kidneys, all of my systems. I'm ready for my sinuses to decongest, for my head to be decongested, and for everything to just flow out of me, and I can just be filled with all the energy that I need and a high immune system, and I can just spread this joy and light of peace, prosperity, and abundance that comes with getting all these natural things and putting them into our bodies and the effects that they have. I'll keep you all updated with the symptoms or whatever effects that I experience from detoxing, so you all can get a feel of what it is like to do an extended period of detoxing. When I say extended period, one day, yes, that is a start, especially just to get your body adjusted to this. But when I say extended, especially if you know that you are someone who desires to, you know, let go of alcohol, desires to eat healthier and eat less processed foods, eat less meat, and just really just cleanse your body out, then I would say an extended period would be 7 days, 21 days, 30 days, or every 21 days to bring your body to a more pure state and to experience healing on a deeper cellular level as you continue on your journey. But thank you for watching this video. I'm really excited to make it to my 21 days and show you all of my smoothies each day and just keep you abreast to my experience and everything that happens. And I do not have on makeup, for anyone who's wondering. And that's one of the things that's important to me throughout this journey. I don't plan to wear makeup for the next 21 days for two reasons. One, because I just want you all to see my natural glow and my natural face, and to see the change. Number two is to see the changes that my body and my face goes through throughout this time. So this is my bare face. Okay, but so I know there will be a few days where, because my body will be decongesting and detoxing out whatever I might have eaten these past few days, months, whatever, I will experience breakouts, and I am aware of that because I've detoxed quite a few times in life, so I'm used to those things and it doesn't bother me that much. But I want to show you what happened. So this is day one of my face, and we're gonna see as we continue on, you know, where the breakouts may come out. I feel like they always come out here, but we gonna see. I'm gonna keep y'all updated. But this is my face. We're also gonna see if I experience any hair growth during this point in time by getting all these nutrients into my body. So let's look at my hair too. This is where we are right now with the hair. I like to be wild and free, just in case you don't know me. I love it. Okay, yeah. We can also take a look at the experience that I'll go through, like body-wise. Like currently, that's not what I'm doing it for, but I know that all of this will cleanse me out. So today, this is where I am. Can you see me? So here are my waist beads. But I want you all just to see as the days go on, you know, how I get like all this bloating will go away. Let's see the back too. So this is my stomach. Let me move my frills. So this is my stomach. I'm not, like, you know, ashamed or shy about it. You know, I bloat out sometimes. Sometimes I eat more carbs than I should, more starches, and this is what happens. It bloats you out. But let's stay together. So I'm really excited, and I hope you all made it to the end of this video. Thank you for everyone who watched. Please like, please subscribe. Please follow me on all my social media. My main Instagram is Exploring Essence, and my business Instagram for all of my smoothies and my cleanse sets is Raw Essence Detox. That's also the name of my website, detox.com. So you can stay updated with everything that I'm doing on all of my social media, because I'll be posting on everything for the next 21 days consistently, just keeping you all updated with where I'm at. Okay, I'll see you all later. Flex, 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 mom. Baby, flex, flex, mom. Flex, flex.